angielska, Dominika Dziakowska, jako generator, kim dzisiejszym uczestnicy wymiany młodzieży IUI Lithium przeprowadzili ewaluację eventu Human Library oraz przeprowadzili webinarium pod tytułem Stereotypy i uprzedzenia oczami młodych ludzi.
Good evening. It's 21st of August, so let's conclude what have been done through this long day. It started at 10 a.m. Ukrainian time, when all the participants had opportunity to discuss yesterday's Human Library online on Zoom call. We've been discussing about the format of Human Library. Is it better to make it online or offline? Is it better if it will be held at school or in the city center? And etc. etc. Also been discussing about yesterday's books. The books are the people. People from different backgrounds, from different lifestyles, from different problems they have. I think the youth has to know about such problems that we hadn't noticed before. For example, do you know how it's hard and what problems meet people who don't have hands, for example? We had the opportunity to talk with such a person yesterday. Also, we talked to a person who is from LGBT society and what problems they meet. Also, we talked to immigrants and what problems they meet during their assimilation in different country. It's such an amazing program and such an amazing chance to find out about different issues and different problems the youth didn't notice before.
Today we had a webinar about stereotypes and prejudices through the eyes of young people, and I was a moderator. It was my first experience being a moderator of the discussion. It was easier than I thought. It was just a bit stressful when people were asking questions, and I didn't know if I should may cut it because I didn't want to make it too long. So the timing, I think that controlling the time was the most difficult task in this. And also sometimes we had a problem with connection, so I heard other people talking with a delay, so that also was a problem, but in general I'm really satisfied, and I hope that people watching this webinar also liked it and learned new things.
We had quite interesting webinar led by four speakers, both from Ukrainian and Polish groups, that covered such important topics as stereotypes and prejudice, also how they are seen by young people. It was quite interesting for me that girls shared their own views and experiences. For example, they told about situations from their own life when someone had prejudice about them, and how they dealt in this situation. Also, what was important that they discussed funny stereotypes. Some of them, it was obvious that they are not true, while others, I understand that they are quite accepted in our society. Also, we talked about Human Library and how it can be used as a tool to fight stereotypes. I believe that it's quite useful for participants from our project because we could ask questions and receive answers on them, and also it will be useful for people who will join later and watch this webinar.
I to już wszystko na dzisiaj. Kolejne wiadomości już jutro. O godzinie 20 czasu polskiego, o godzinie 21 czasu ukraińskiego. Zapraszamy.